It's Anderson with the drive.
And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Gasol. That'll be a 5-second call. Stevenson drives in. That free throw, no good.
At the line for Cincinnati.
He's off on the second. And the foul called on Pau Gasol. That'll be his second foul of the game.
I mean, I like the call. I thought the defense was just there a little late.
Yeah, it looked like it. I mean, he kind of slid underneath as he got to the spot, too.
And stolen by Aldridge. Thank you. Stolen by Anderson. And Gasol sends it back. And stolen by Aldridge. Stolen by Anderson. Good on both. Mills with the steal. Free throw, good, Anderson. That one falls, so he hits both of them.
San Antonio, the timeout.
Mills with the steal, and that's an intentional foul.
LaMarcus Aldridge, that's his second personal foul.
That free throw good from Anderson.
At the line for Cincinnati, Anderson.
And both free throws good for Anderson. And so the home crowd treated to a win. Probably a little closer than they would have liked it, but a win nonetheless.
Yeah, but I really got a sense that the fans gave them that emotional boost that was needed down the stretch. This crowd, man, they were electric.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. as we leave you with our Jordan Player of the Game, Mr. Incredible.